I'm out of the woods. I'm super exhausted.
Mom?
No need to worry about me. I can't afford to be tired yet.
Meow.
Can I ask you something? You have remarkably good timing with your meows. Are you trying to talk to me? You're not a black cat, so you won't suddenly turn human towards the end or end up being the final boss, right?
Ah! Someone help us!
That voice! It sounds serious. That's...
Don't come any closer!
It's the soldiers from before! They're getting attacked by a monster? What's up with that monster? I've never seen anything like that.
Crap! What can we do against it?
I could totally escape right now without them chasing me.
Somebody help!
Mommy!
Jeez, I can't just leave them there.
You're Noir? Why are you here?
That's not important right now. Hurry up and get away. Do you want to die?
Why are you saving us? We're trying to capture you.
That doesn't matter. Possibly abandon people who are in trouble.
I can offer you my thanks, but your allegations haven't been cleared.
Hey, I won't let you go any further. Your opponent is me. To battle with me? Lazy dance! I'll end this elegantly.
Even though I was able to transform, I didn't expect to have this little strength. Worried about me? I'm fine. This is nothing, really. Let's just hurry out of here. We don't know when those soldiers will return. Pass out in a place like this. I have to keep looking for Yuni. And these bandages. Did someone fix up my wounds? But who?
No!
You're the kitten from the woods.
Oh, you've woken up?
Kitten talked! Maybe some kind of shock has given me the ability to talk to animals. I was saved because of you! Thank you!
Kittens talking? Ability? Are you feeling okay? My name is Keisha.
I'm Noir. Nice to meet you.
The pleasure is all mine. So, about what we were discussing, what did you mean when you said ability just now?
Oh, that was nothing. I wasn't fully awake yet, and I was kind of confused.
It's all right. I won't tell anyone.
Yeah, I'd be grateful for that.
But I'm glad. You don't seem like a bad person, Noir.
But you shouldn't judge people by their covers too much.
Thank you for the advice, but you seem like a nice person, Noir. Anyone who talks to cats must be nice. Meow.
Please forget about that already!
Aw, but why? It was so adorable!
Anyway, I've never even seen this room before.
Oh? Oh, of course! I'm sorry! How silly of me! You had passed out at the entrance to the city. I happened to be passing by.
Oh, I think I remember now. Before my consciousness faded, I feel like someone spoke to me. But wait, carried? By yourself?
Yes, that's right. I dragged you as best I could.
Dragged?
your injuries. I treated them for now, but...
Then these bandages are yours?
Yes, although it was a little difficult. Treat your wounds, but I didn't see anything. Promise.
It doesn't really matter though, right? Yeah, it's a little embarrassing, but we're both girls.
Even if we're both girls, what's embarrassing is embarrassing.
Why are you embarrassed even though I was the one being seen? Exactly.
This is one of the city's hotels. It's the closest one to the city entrance, and it seemed like the only good place to rest.
I see. I'm really grateful to you for treating my injuries. Thank you. But I'm sorry. I don't have any time to rest. I have to go right now.
You shouldn't get up! Your wounds haven't fully healed! Please, stay still for now.
But I can't stay here.
No buts! I don't know what sort of reason you have, but please, listen to your body!
It's probably dangerous to go to the Basilicum while I'm still a wanted outlaw. I don't know the situation. It might be best to gather information for a while. And that golden tower I saw before. I have a bad feeling. All right then. I'll stay here until my wounds heal completely.
Yes. Oh, you must be hungry, Noir. I'll prepare something right away. So just wait a little while, please.
Thank you.